It could have happened that way, Alice. You remember poor Mr. Crook? Died, didn't he? Dr. Wilson rejects spontaneous combustion, but I trust Mr. Dickens.
The Hatter's Domain, almost as I remember it.
Appearances, as you know better than most, can be deceiving, Alice. Much has changed since your last visit.
Dr. Bumby says change is constructive, that different is good.
Different denotes neither bad nor good. It certainly means not the same. Find the Hatter, Alice. He knows more about different than you.
But does he know more about the difference between bad and good?
Making friends, Alice. You're as randomly lethal and entirely confused as you ever were.
I've managed without you so far, Cat. Return to whatever hovel's home to you. I'll call if I need you.
Predictably rash. It's not a question of if, Alice. It's when. Now hold on, and as they say, shut up.
So typical. Made more graceful entrances. I suppose I must be grateful nothing's broken.
Laundered.
Is open, Alice. Never closed. Never locked. It needs no key.
Alice was often alone, an interior and lonesome tower. The sister, though loving and much loved, was too old to be a playmate.
Obsessed with time. Find him, or your own time may be short.